myself to blame for it, and I accept it now. It's time to let it go, go out and start again. But it's not that easy. But I've got